Hey guys, welcome to my channel. So today I'm just bringing you guys this nail station tour. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Okay, so I'm gonna start off in this part of my station. So right here, I just have a nail lamp. I didn't know where else to keep it, so I just decided to put it there for right now. Right here, I have a little canvas painting that I did. It says ready to build my empire. Right here in the middle part, I just have my speaker that I play music on, obviously, whenever I have my clients over. I have two little fake candles right here, and then I have a picture frame of a heart right here. My friend gifted me this cute elephant, and I thought it looked so cute right here, so I just kept this here. And then right here it says think happy, be happy, live happy, and I think it looks cute right there, so that's where I decided to keep it also. Okay, so moving down here, I have my paper towels. I just get these from Walmart in the car section. I have some Barberside. I have my band-aids because I have cut myself a couple times with the X-Acto knife, so I decided to keep these right here. I have some Bath & Body Works hand sanitizer. I have my Glaze and Go top coat. I have an empty bottle monomer here. I have alcohol, acetone back there, and some more alcohol. Down here, I have some tissue paper. This is just like my personal stuff. I have some pictures here, some scissors, rulers, and stuff like that down here. And then right here, I just have like my receipts from whenever I order stuff online. I just have them here. Right there, it's just a bag with like some decorations. Right here, I have my old UV lamp. I don't really use this one anymore. It's just because I got a new one, so I just keep it here. And then I have my crystal storage right here, which I don't use this anymore. Right here, I just have my my tool cleaner, I guess you can call it. I use this for whenever I'm disinfecting my tools. I have more Barberside over here. I have towels back there. These are my these are all my clean towels. I just use these for whenever I'm switching off clients. So it's good to keep a clean stack. So I just have those there. And right there, it's just empty. Okay, moving on to this side. I have my towels right here. This is a monomer that I use. I use the Young Nails liquid monomer. I really like it. I do really recommend this monomer. It's really good. I have hand sanitizer here, lotion, alcohol, acetone, and nail cuticle remover. And these containers, I got it off of Home Goods. So I got these off of Home Goods. So right here, I just have Mia Secret dehydrator and primer. I have Mia Secret activator. This glue is super bomb. I do recommend it. It's the Zule bling adhesive. I have my Glaze and Go top coat. Just some cuticle oil and my Gelixir matte top coat. Right here, I just have a phone holder. This little container, I got it off the Dollar Tree. And it just holds my sanding baths in here. I use the medium ones and I just get them off of my local nail supply store. And then down here, I just have, I can open it. It just has my Freelant wipes in there. And then on this side, I just have my Dappin' Dish. Okay, so down here, I have all of my, not all of them because I don't have that much, but for right now, they just hold my files right here. I really like these. I do recommend them. I get these off of Sally's, and I use the 100 grit. I just have my most used nail tips. So I have some right here, and then this is more files. So right here, these are all of my, most of my acrylics. These are all from Glam & Glitz. So that's right there. And then I also have more acrylics. Back there is Mia's Secret. And then I also use Nail Supply Glamour. I have some Valentino back there. Young Nails. I cover pink is my favorite. It's my top favorite for ombres. And then I just have some Mia's Secret collections right here. Okay, so moving over here, this is already where my like my nail art starts. So right here, I just have back there, I have my like charms, I guess you can say. In this middle section, I have my hearts for like Valentine's Day. These all right here are my butterflies. My clients really like the butterflies. And then I have some snowflakes down there for, what's it called, for Christmas. Back here, I just have my my flowers. I have more flowers. These are from Nail Supply off of Instagram. Bomb. And then I have like little decals right here. And these are from Nail Heavens, I believe. Off of Instagram as well. Also have glitter back there. These are my chromes that I use, and I got these off of AliExpress. And then also my little containers are from Home Goods again. So right here I just have my Gelixir. Oh my god, it's not focusing. I have my Gelixir foil gel, and then I have more foils right here. These are all foils, so I just keep these in here. And then these are my pixies that I use for my clients. Okay, so down here, I have more nail sequences back there. These are like some glitters that I got at Walmart. And then I have my foils. I have more foils here. I have glitters back here, as well as my gold flakes. And then I have some rhinestone little holders. And then these are my Swarovski crystals right here. And this side I just have like my stickers. This is all of my stickers. I have butterflies, I have flames, I have like those little letters. And then right here, these are more glitters as well. These are just my raw glitters. I hardly use these, but there's times where my clients want some type of glitter that I don't have, so I just like customize some glitters. So I just have these all in here, but I hardly use these. But these are just right there. And then I have paints. I got these off of Amazon, and I just use these for whenever I'm doing like nail art. And my mom used to sell Mary Kay, so I took her makeup like swatch thingies, and it comes in handy. So I didn't steal them, but I kept them from her. And then right here, I just have my glue and then extra sanding bands. These are just like my tips that I hardly use. So they're just right here. And then back here, these are all the acrylics that I don't use. So I just keep these right here as well. But some of them are customized like acrylics that I hardly use. And then these my mom bought, but I don't really like the consistency of it, so I just keep them in the bottom drawer. Okay, so moving on to my nail desk. This is my client's chair. I got this chair off of Walmart. I really like it. My clients also like it, so I do recommend this chair. My armrest, I got it off of AliExpress. I always make sure to have a clean towel also for every new client, because you don't want to use a dirty towel. So I just have one right there for right now. My nail lamp, I got it off of Amazon. I'll try to link it down below if I can find it. I'm pretty sure I still have it saved on my thing. So I really like it. My favorite part is that you can like dim it. So you can dim it. And then it also, you can like, it changes tones. So like it has warmer, and then it has like a cool tone. So that's what I really like about this lamp. Right here, I just have my UV lamp. My mom bought this for me for Christmas, and she got it off of Cosmoprof, which I kind of feel bad because it was kind of expensive, but I mean, I'm grateful for it, so. And then right here, I just keep my e-file drill. So I got this one off of Amazon as well. And then I have a sanding band right here, just because I like to change it every time a new client comes in. That way they actually visually see that I'm changing it and that I'm not using an old one. So I just have that there. And then my chair is also from, this is my chair that I use, and it's also from Walmart. So I'll try to link that one down below.
Okay,
as well. So I'm moving on to my side already. So off of my side, you see this ugly, dirty, missing piece right here. It's not dirty, but it's just missing. Right here, I just have my brushes that I use, the main ones. I have some glue in there with a little like cup holder. I have my like art brushes and wax pencils in there. I have my buffers right there. I have some clear acrylic and some acetone back there. And I also have some like hand sanitizer right there. Back here, I have my wipes. I also have my items to be disinfected. So I just keep them right here. Once it gets filled up, I disinfect them. And then right back here, I just have my gel polishes on top and my regular polishes on the bottom, but I don't really use them. I'm not a big fan of gel polish anymore. That's what I started working with, but as like I became better working with acrylic, I just stopped using gel. Okay, moving on to my section. Right here, I just have some like basic clean tools. I have some pencils, I have my client book, and then I have a notebook for like ideas that I have coming up for you guys. And then right here, I just have my I have my speaker charger right here. Okay, so that's what's right there. Back here, I have my face mask, I have my gloves, and I got those off Sally's. My face mask, I got them off of my local nail supply store. Right here, these are my little clips that I use for whenever I'm doing soak offs. So I just have them in this little pink one and this little pink big bucket. I got this off of Dollar Tree as well. Okay, so down here, these are just like nail storage. This is just like nail storage that I will like use whenever I run out of some stuff. Okay, now moving on right here, my little roller belt. I have, I also have my trash can back there. Right here, I just have my furry rug that I used to like take pictures. I hardly don't use this anymore, just because I've been liking taking pictures out in the sun. So, but this still comes in handy. Right here, I just have my extension cord that I use to plug in my light, my lamp, and my nail drill. And it's connected to the outlet right there. So right here, I don't really have much. I just have this, but right here, I don't even know what's... Oh, this is just like basic, like my nail swatches, orange wood sticks, and stuff like that. And right here, I just have my apron. And then these are both empty, so because I don't really keep much stuff right there. But right here, I just have like some, this one's like lopsided, but I have like the little like art thin brushes that I keep right here. I hardly use these. I use my paints more. And then right back there, I just have some buffers. And then I have more buffers. And then I have cotton down here. And I make sure to keep that closed. Okay, so that's my nail station. I hope you guys like this video. Comment down below what you guys would like to see. I'm gonna try to be posting more. So I hope you guys stick around and subscribe, like, comment. Yeah, that's it for today, you guys. Thank you for watching.